I grabbed every Keanu file in the Illuminati archive.
Okay, that's Keanu now, and here he is in Bram Stoker's Dracula in 1992.
He's barely aged a day. How old are these photos? And who are all these women? Hollywood immortals?
The Illuminati has spread their message using the charisma of actors for centuries, but get this. They found a way to keep them alive so their star power never dies.
Hollywood's leading men are making themselves immortal using the blood of young women! They're all hundreds of years old!
Yeah, every ageless leading man is one of them. Nicolas Cage, Brad Pitt, Larry David, and the most bloodthirsty of them all, Leonardo DiCaprio.
That's why they all date 19-year-old models who we never see again! For their blood!
Shit, I have to go to my next cleanup job. Someone on the internet found out Margot Robbie is CGI. Call me later.